mostly I don't know what I'm talking about, and also...
This is all information I gained off the interwebs last night at 2 in the morning, so... Oh, I heard a crack. I heard a crack. Might be time to open the beer. I definitely see smoke.
Show you my first attempt at roasting coffee using the home roasting method of a this is an $8 bread maker with a I guess you can get these for 20. I paid $37 for this heat gun.
Alright, so we've set up our heat gun on this stand with these clamps. My heat gun's gonna hover over the beans over here. I don't know whether this is the right height. We shall see. We have a series of steps that happens at certain times. This is from Sweet Maria's. So we're gonna go through these times and I'm gonna look. I'm gonna hand this off to my assistant and she's gonna call out the times. Half a pound probably. I don't think I'm gonna do everything. No, I'm going to do half a pound. That may be too much. Bread maker is on. Heat is on. Okay. We're going. 2 minutes. Starting to pale. I can't even tell. We definitely have a light brown compared to... This is the... These are the beans outside, and color balances, it's kind of whitey. The color is somewhat... Oh, I heard a crack. I heard a crack. Yes, another one. I don't know if you can hear it. It's like popcorn, they say, the first one. Yep. Oh. Sounds a little bit like static electricity. And of course, you've got to realize I have no bloody idea what I'm doing here. This is all information I gained off the interwebs last night at 2 in the morning. So we've gone from theory to practice in, 12 hours or so? 17:30. Actually, what you have to do is you meant to get a bean out. If I can do that, I'm definitely hearing some cracks. If I can get a bean out and look, they look kind of brown. They're not black. I'm gonna go and take these to my assistant and get her opinion. But there they are. Cut all systems, and I'm gonna quickly. It's very important. Does that sound? That sounds like first crack to me. I guess if that is first crack, that's not so bad.
So we have down there, we have a onchion. And over here, we have God's coffee, the way it was meant to be. And I'm going to compare it to a handful of greens. it looks... I'm eagerly awaiting to take the first drink.
So there you have it, people. That's how you do it. Have a dream. Dream big, people. Dream big, because... Hold that, will you? Just leave the lid a little bit off, and then we'll get back to this in about 12 to 15 hours.
12 hours. 12 hours after we've roasted.
It smells fantastic, like freshly roasted coffee.
Okay, here we go. We press the go button. There's no stopping. Golden fire water. Brown fire water. Ooh. Add some sugar. Of course, I've just ruined the fantastic taste. The general consensus is it's very weak, kind of pissy weak. But the interesting thing is, this is the interesting thing, is that it doesn't, normally when you get bad coffee, number one, it's weak, and number two, it's very, very bitter and kind of that horrible aftertaste. This is very, very smooth. It's not the least bit bitter at all.